don't let your new year start with a bang. DHEC and the Columbia Fire Department are joining forces and urging you to put safety first, especially if you're going to use fireworks this New Year's Eve.
They can be a lot of fun, but they can also be very, very dangerous. And we really want to prevent as many injuries, and especially hospitalizations or lifelong disability due to fireworks.
Safety is paramount when it comes to fireworks. One of the number one things I would recommend, people like to have children around, have a parent there.
Knowing how dangerous fireworks can be for children, it's important to have adult supervision so no one gets hurt.
We want to make sure that we're not pointing these fireworks at each other or throwing them at each other, because injuries occur all about the body, with so many of those being in with the hand, the legs, the eyes, the head. A lot of times people will use them to play games with, and they're not to be played with. They can be very dangerous.
Sorry, Mom and Dad, there's no such thing as safe fireworks for kids. Even the most simple fireworks like sparklers can send your little one to the hospital. Just last year, nearly 900 people got hurt from just using sparklers.
They can reach up to 2,000 degrees, which can actually, you know, soften metal at that temperature range.
Fireworks can be really fun when used smartly and safely, and leave the big fireworks to the professionals. If you have questions about fireworks safety, go to DHEC's website,